The largest species is parasitic roundworms that affect the eye of numerous domestic animals and humans. It can affect cattle, horse, dog, and humans. There are three species that have been involved in human infection. First, Thalassia calipedia is also known as the oriental eye worm, Thalassia californiensis, also known as California eye worm, and Thalassia gulosa, also known as the cattle eye worm. Thalassiasis is mainly seen in summer and autumn when the flies as the vector are active. Center for Disease Control and Prevention state that the human infection of Thalassia species has been recorded from United States, Nepal, China, Thailand, Taiwan, Russia, Italy, France, India, and Japan. Transmissions of Thalassia species. Thalassia species is transmitted by intermediate host fish fry of the genera Musca, Forti, and Fania, also known as tail feeding flies. Fania canicularis and Fania benjamini are vector of Thalassia californiensis. Fortica varigata is vector of Thalassia calipedia, and Musca autumnalis is vector of Thalassia gulosa. Morphology of Thalassia species. Adult worms for both species are creamy white and measure up to 8 to 12 mm in males and 12 to 18 mm in females. It is round tapering on both sides, which the anterior sucker end and posterior extremity portion is tapered. The male is identified by ventral curving of posterior end, while the female is identified by vulva, which often might ventrally. Thalassia calipedia can be distinguished morphologically from Thalassia californiensis based on the number of pre- and post-coccal papillae in the male and the position of the vulva in the female. In male, Thalassia calipedia have 8 to 10 pairs of pre-coccal papillae, while Thalassia californiensis have 6 to 7 pairs. In female Thalassia calipedia, the vulva is located anterior to esophageal intestinal junction, and in Thalassia californiensis, the vulva is positioned posterior to the esophageal intestinal junction.